can take is what we can take. Resources are kind of a thing right now. It's really good around here. I actually like the first beginning of my parts here. This is pretty good. Not bad. Alright, throw the axe in. The pot. That. Ammunition. A little bit of bandages. I'll just throw in 5. Backpack. That. Shirt. Water. Seeds. 1 flint. Actually, 2 flints. I got the matches, so I'm okay with that. And nothing else. Crap. This was also going to be a storage area, but you know, it's fine. Alright, now I'm going to go back here. Grab those 2 woods. I feel like I can grab more. I think I can grab more. Let's steal. What's in here? I never checked this one. Ooh. Okay. Ah, I can grab 3. Good. Okay. Moving on to the building. Okay. One of those bandits is still out there. They did move a little. They were actually right here on the side where this connects here. They were here. Now they're over here. See where that goes. Now I'm trying to get to a point like last time I was kind of failing a lot towards not doing well. Seriously. So what I can do with this is see where I can go with it. And this would be actually good for later. So I'm going to speed that up a little. Now grabbing wood is another thing, and I'm kind of sleepy anyway, so I guess I'll go rest. In the meantime, I don't need me to rest a little. And this is actually a nice like little cabin kind of storage area for our house. Kind of cool to look at. And so far, this little cabin house could be like, I don't know, HQ. A garage. I can actually put that as that, and later I can put that as a bar towards this being a store. Yeah, I will get to that one later. And we have a little church for... Oh my god, this is so cool. And then we have this little hangout place with the cars. You know, it's kind of cool. This is kind of cool to look at. I kind of like this. This is pretty good. We have a little tiny, what is this? A weather radio. Radio? It's like a radio kind of weather thing. Now... And I don't even know what this thing does, but it's like a watchtower, I'm guessing? I don't know. Huh. I don't know if it works or anything. I don't know if it does anything, or it's a watchtower. Who knows? That's what it is. So. Quest. Empire build. You're new to this area. Find a friendly settlement, or at least a non-hostile one. Okay, so basically it's just telling me to do things. If I find some survivors and they come near me, cool. I'm just waiting for that to happen, because I would love them for these people to come near me to do that. But I have a lot of hostile kind of enemies right now. They're blue and red. So we got some blue strain. Not a fan of that. Now, I do have enough ammunition to work with all that, but I would love to save all this of ammunition. I'm hungry. So I'm going to drink something. And eat something. Towards that extent. I'm good. Well, yeah, I'm gonna eat one more. This bake? No, that's corn. Da-da-da-da. Okay. Alright. Yeah, we're good. Would love to put more food in there. Let's see. And it's a way out there. Blue string coming our way. Another one over here somewhere. Nah, it's way out there. They might pass by us. Blue string always do that. They always pass by, but, you know, they don't stay long. Let's see where we're at towards sleepiness. Okay. Cool. I would like to rename this storage. And let's call it the main. Oh, wait. Storage. Storage. I think I spelled that right. Main storage. Storage. And let's just say, yeah, main storage. We'll just do it that way. That works. Main storage. Brotherhood Ravens. It already has the name in so far. Am I still sleeping? I'm a sleeper. Really? How much do I need to eat? I guess I'll work with that. It's fine. It's almost out of fuel. That one's fine. Those raiders. Oh, we got blue strain near us. Wait, what happened? Oh, the blue one over here's gone. I guess they took care of it. And I bet they got bit, but who knows? We got a traitor down there too. So we need to put that fire, more firewood. It's about to run out. A little bit faster around here. Okay, so they're near the area, but they're not in the area yet of the zone. Let's see. What? Oh, they moved back. Okay. Huh. Okay, and there's a town over here. I just like now saw that in the map zone. Just saw it somewhere. Oh, it's where the traitor is. Okay, they're way out here. Okay, cool. I'm okay with that. They're not too close to my base. Where am I? Where am I going? Building? Awesome. I wish you don't cut down a tree. Just go find supplies. Ah, he is. Oh no. Grab what you can. I'm gonna help that dude because he always grabs one. It's always one. You don't need this for now. Add more. Two more. There we go. Whoops. Not what I want. Forgot. There we go. Three. Give. No, no, no. I forgot. You need that to make it work. Alright. Yeah, that was big old news. The blue strip. Oh, it backed off. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Oh, man, they went that way. They didn't come in here. That sucks. Okay. Back to normal as. We're okay. I would like you to fill that in. Yeah. And then resume afterwards. can do is this. This is actually fun to do, because you can salvage. No. This is a little bit easier way to do it. I was actually trying to figure out you can do this, but I couldn't remember. And I would love you not to shoot the gun. Right now is kind of a thing. Because shooting a gun can also kind of be sometimes towards, like, you know, enemies coming in and so forth. It's like, not a good thing to do. Oh, and this has wood, so he can easily just go that way. Huh. Yeah, that works. A zombie there. Of course he shoots. And this is why I don't like them shooting. They always miss. They always miss. Always a thing. I hate it sometimes. It's always a thing. It's like, stop doing what you do, you stupid person, you. They fire and then they miss. They don't really aim right. It's the most obnoxious thing that they ever do. It's like, really? It's what it is. Nothing we can do.